अफजाई के लिए और हमारे लिए भी काबिल बायस फख्र भी है क्या हमारे साथ है। तो ये सारी चीजें दिस आर कंप्लेंट्स अबाउट ही टॉक लॉट थिंग्स अबाउट अवर टूरिज्म इन जीबी स्पेशली द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग्स इज द रेस्क्यू दिस आई एक्सेप्ट दैट वी आर डूइंग फॉर दिस वी आर अरेंजिंग इंशाल्लाह सून तहरीक फॉर द रेस्क्यू इन प्राइवेट सेक्टर्स। I don't want to talk in the explanation in the words. I believe in practical to do what is the facing the problem in the GB tourism. So we have a lot of issues in tourism in GB. I accept that before we have to done, but unfortunately we cannot. Now we trying to do our best with our leader PM Pakistan and Chief Minister Gilgit Baltistan. We are doing the best improvement in the tourism of GB. This is the one focus of the major things in GB. So we will try to do our best in practicals, not in the words. And I will only just introduce our plans. You will see in years for a change in the tourism policy in GB. So first things, we are going to infrastructures. We are going to develop our infrastructures, destinations where the tourist less is. Especially, we have one plan for modernizing school, so we can make ready for. So we need your guidance. We need your instructions. These guys, we will invite them and teach to Pakistan our young generations how to climb and how you learned it. You learned to Pakistan our nation. We are expecting from you. I would like to say our Mr. Ambassador, we will make one summit between Pakistan and Nepal. We change our traditions, we change our ideas. We will make a summit between Pakistan and Nepal soon. I will try to do this thing in sports, culture and tourism. So I need your help and we will do it with our cooperation. So I would like to say thanks to these guys to give us our first chance in our tourism in whole world. They introduce our tourism, winter tourism policy. This is the one our main major and the big policy in our GB. So I want to promote our winter tourism. They done it already. Thank you so much for this guys. Thank you.